Welcome dear students in your chemistry lab. Dear students, today we are going to find out the pH of different samples with the help of pH paper, that is the universal indicator. This is our pH or the universal indicator. As you can see here, they are different colors and the different values 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. So, what are the requirements for this? We will require a pH strip. These are the pH strips, as you can see here. Some acid and base, like the ammonium hydroxide base, nitric acid, sodium hydroxide, and hydrochloric acid, HCl, dropper. So let's start this practical. Take approximately 10 ml of dilute hydrochloric acid solution in a clean test tube. Student, this is our dilute hydrochloric acid, a clean test tube and a dropper. We put this hydrochloric acid in the test tube. Then take a strip of pH paper and place it on a clean dry glazed white tile. With the help of a dropper, put a drop of dilute hydrochloric acid from the test tube on it. This is our dropper with hydrochloric acid and a pH strip. Yes, you can see the color is changed. We can compare this color with our pH strip. As you can see here, it is approximately of pH range of 2. So pH value of 2, it stands for acid. So इस practical की help से हमने pH paper की help से dilute hydrochloric acid की pH को find out किया है जो approximately 2 के approx यहाँ पे आ रही है. Similarly, we can do another practical for base. pH strip, take ammonium hydroxide NH4OH, clean test tube and a dropper. Take 10 ml of ammonium hydroxide, put a dropper in it and then place all this ammonium hydroxide NH4OH into this test tube. Now let's see what color will change on this pH paper when we put some base on it. As you can see, the color is changed into green. Again, green or dark green. As you can see here, when we compare the color of this pH strip with the help of this pH standard value, then we can identify that the dark green color is under the range of pH 9. It means the pH of NH4OH is 9 and it is a base. So through this experiment we can identify the pH of an acid and a base by the changing color, and that color we will compare with the pH strip and we can find out the pH of the given sample. थैंक यू सो मच.